Alright, so we're going to do a little feeding today with Dubai roaches. And in this tank we have Petri, Pebbles, Olive, and Mary Jane. Now, as you can tell, I have to refill this, but I'm not going to fill it up right now since I'm going to be moving it. It is feeding time. And there is Petri. Let's move this out of the way for now. What are you doing, pretty girl? Let's see if she'll take interest in Dubai roach. Yeah. She might. Now, she's tried these once before. Ooh, there she goes. Oh, we got Olive coming out. She knows what time it is. Good girls. Usually if I'm feeding one, the other one will come out. See if I can get Olive to come back out and eat some more. Do this. Olive. Come on, Olive. There she goes. Got a big one. Didn't want to let go. Peel it off of there. Oop, you missed. You got it that time. That was a big one, wasn't it, Petri? See if we can get Olive to come back out. Olive. Come on, Olive. So fast. We'll let that one go. There you go, Olive. Here you go, Petri. Petri. Oh no. Ran away from her. You got two in there now. We've lost two. You didn't miss it that time, did you? Hungry little girl, aren't she? All right. Let's see. Them two are definitely too small to have these guys. And bring that one back up, did you, Petri? Interesting. Got it? She got it down. Let's see. We'll go ahead and dump some crickets in here for these girls. Oh. There she goes. That time you got it down, didn't you, Petri? That was a big one. Here, I'll put some crickets in there for you. You know what this means, don't you, pretty girl? I always observe them whenever I'm feeding them, just to make sure they don't get choked. I had to remove a wax worm from MJ a few weeks back because it was lodged. That was not a pretty sight. Now you know what this bag is, don't you, Petri? I'll leave these guys out of there. Hey, now. There we go. All right, Petri. So hard to grab. I'm gonna go get the mealworms out, you guys. Hold on just a second. Mealworms out now. Pretty good size mealworms too. Let's see if we can get these two guys out and about. Look at them two beauties right there. See if they'll be interested in some food. Oh, you know this one is. She is a feisty one. Hello, Petri. Feeding four leopard geckos can be a little hectic sometimes. Because this one right here will go for each other's tails and whatnot, but Hey. As you can tell, mistaking it for food. As long as I can keep them away from each other's tails. No, Petri. No, Petri. Well, you're interested in it, ain't you? She is aggressive when it comes to feeding. That is not food. Then we get little britches here to eat one. Oh, she got it. Petri. Go pebbles. 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 She got it that time. Petri. Gotta keep an eye on Petri. Petri's the only one that will do that. She will go for the other guys' tails. Hey. Let's see, there's MJ. See if I can get her attention. Oh, here she comes. Sorry, MJ. Here, here, here. Go pebbles. Let's see if we can interest you in a small. You like one? Oh, yes. If I can find another small one. Pebbles over here. She's swallowing her roach. Looking for a small one. There she goes. They have no problem taking these things down. Well, you got a Petri? There you go. Get it down, pretty girl. You girls done? Where is the olive? Oh, I see olive. They were quick, wasn't it? Good sized mealworms I got this time. my girls. I'm moving on to the next tank. I will see you guys in a minute. I'm going to place their hides here. You go ahead and watch that, you guys. Come here, pretty girl. Move you right here for a minute. Let's look at this pretty baby right here. She is a pretty girl. Yes, she is. This is Petri. My second leopard gecko. There you go, pretty girl. Put her hide back in there. There we go. Let's add some water to the top of that. Alright guys, we're going to move on over to the other tank. I'll see you guys in a minute.